Sorry, I'm not supposed to do that. So this is called the Blue Moon Cafe. It used to exist in Asheville, North Carolina, and I wrote it after I had driven 12 hours at night to get there. If you've ever driven all night after not sleeping the day before, you know where this is coming from. Sitting in the Blue Moon Cafe. Sitting in the Blue Moon Cafe. Well, I'm trying to make my decisions for the day. I'm trying to make my decisions for the day. Just a traveler of time and space. Blue moon is my kind of place. Will it be a Danish granola or croissant? Will it be a Danish granola or croissant? Will they got anything that you could want? They got anything that you could want? Drink your espresso so hot and black. You're gonna be coming back. Starting to feel giddy and starting to feel strange. Starting to feel giddy and starting to feel strange. 'Cause the caffeine-induced sleep-deprived mania has got me deranged. The caffeine-induced sleep-deprived mania's got me deranged. In a couple of hours, I'll be in my lover's arms. She's gonna show me all her charms. We'll sit down at Blue Moon Cafe. We'll sit down at the Blue Moon Cafe. And drink espresso, maybe just some of that Mocha Joe. Drink espresso, maybe just some Mocha Joe. We'll make love with our eyes under the table with our toes. Sitting in the Blue Moon Cafe. Sitting in the Blue Moon Cafe. Well, I'm trying to make my decisions for the day. Trying to make my decisions for the day. just a traveler of time and space. Blue moon is my candle place.
Thanks, folks.
Mark Snell again.
Yeah, I'm not done yet. You want me to be done, Tommy?
No.
Oh. You don't have to tell them to clap if they don't want to. Come on, man.